We're making pumpkin soup. Let's make some pesto to go on top of our pumpkin soup.